So this was the place of the so-called Western radioactive trace. The wind in the night of the explosion blows in this same direction. This is how this trace appeared.
Mm-hmm.